check. Oh snap. Doing a live stream. Is this connected? It is connected. We got some free background music. All right, let's get started. I'm trying to think what I... All right, let's just go ahead and start painting. Just looking at some old work. And it was cool. Started. It's been a while. Been working on some other things, but I'm back today. This time I'm looking different between flow and opacity. I don't know. I'm not really sure. So figure out, let me see why I'm just gonna take this down like that. Flow is different. This is very Christmassy, but it would have to do. Down where I believe they go. Not that's where everybody goes, but close enough. You know, I might go back to the other app I was using. I was using this app called Sketchbook, and It had this really nice flat brush that I kind of customized and I made for myself. Photoshop might have a flat brush that I can use, but I just gotta find that. I do like the circular brushes is okay, but I just really like the way the flat brush, the effects the flat brush kind of has. So, you know, we'll see. I gotta figure it out what I'm gonna do. But I will say that I do like working using opacity versus, I mean, the flow versus opacity. I think the flow gives, controlling the flow gives me a better, a little bit more control that I'm looking for when I'm painting. So we'll see how that goes. This gives me, I feel like it, the colors come out better, but not too restricted. So I'm liking how this is going so far. It's been a while since I've painted, but not that long. It's been like a couple days. But, you know, getting back into the swing of things. I've been working on some other stuff. But I really like this, this flow. I like what the flow is doing. Over the colors, which is a plus. And I'm able to put down the right colors but also blend it a little bit, but not too much to where it's not working. So that's cool. And I can let the shape, the form develop. Organic way. Yeah, this is good. Put myself on mute for a little bit. Really start work. Really. Oh, I didn't set my timer. How long have I been painting? Let's see. I've been painting for about, just say I've been painting for 10 minutes. So I'm gonna set my timer for 15 minutes and I'll keep going. Alrighty, we are coming to an end of this sketch. I have about 6 minutes left. I was running into some technical difficulties. I lost my pressure sensitivity for a good 2 minutes there until I decided to unplug my tablet and then plug it back in. So there was a little bit of a downtime, you know, while I was trying to get that figured out. You know, I bought this tablet refurbished, and you know, that's just life. That's just how it goes. It works 95% of the time, but sometimes it just clonks out on me. But it's all good. It's all good. One day I'll get when this one completely shuts down and stops working, maybe I'll get another one, but right now it does its job more or less. Less than more, but it gets the job done. It gets the job done. Alright, let's see. Some eyes. This image back up. There we go. Thank you. okay, I think I'm done. Of course, I can go in and really refine it more and do more stuff to it, but I did my time for the day, so there's nothing more for me to do. I did what I had to do. I think it came out okay, considering that I have not been painting for the last few days, so it's good. Yeah. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Back to schedule, back to our regularly scheduled programming, as they say. Of course, I say I'm done. I'm gonna keep messing with it until I mess it up. All right, that's good. That's good enough now. All right, see you guys later.